Hi, welcome to the second part of creating a DJ mix. So now I've created an hour-long mix with all my tracks beat matched. While listening to my mix, I've decided that I don't want to use track 5 and want to add a different track. But I have a dilemma, as everything is beat matched and moving one track will affect the rest of my mix. But with some new features we've added, this is not a problem. Firstly, I'll delete track 5. I can right-click on it and select Delete Segment. And using the auto selection tool, I will highlight my first four tracks and any samples and effects. If I want to, I can right click on them and add them to a group, but in this case, I will use the lock feature to lock them into their positions. I can right click and select lock. Now they cannot be moved. With my other two tracks, I will use the selection tool again to highlight them and right click and add to group 1. These two tracks will now move as one unit and will remain beat synced. I will now add my new track. And will align it with my locked tracks. I will now align my group with the new track so that all my files are again beat matched. Again, I can use the crossfade feature to do this. To unlock the first group, I can right click on a segment and select Unlock. To remove my tracks from a group, highlight the segments and select Remove from Group. You can save your mix as you work by either clicking on the Save icon in the main toolbar or clicking File and Save As. Here you can save your file as a .txm file, which is our own proprietary file type. You can open this file again at any time to work on your mix. If you wish to export your mix to a popular file type such as MP3, M4A, WAV, WMA, click on the Export Mix button. Here you can save your file so that you can play it on your favorite media devices such as iPads, iPhones, PSP, and upload to the internet.